Oh, he got Regina. He was the right one. Nice, nice.
Yes, absolutely. That was a tricky one, no?
Yeah. Okay. So it's 7 and gotta start.
Yes. शुरुआत करने से पहले हम हमारे बड़े बुजुर्गों को याद करेंगे, पर उससे भी पहले नमस्कार सत श्री अकाल किम छो मजा मा कसकाई मंडली एंड खम्मा गनी टू ऑल.
यस, वी वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस इवनिंग कॉल्ड यूफोरिया, अ वर्चुअस ईव बाय रागंश, आवर कॉल्ड म्यूजिक क्लब बाय एनएच नेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी. सो वी वार्मली वेलकम यू ऑल. ये हेलो, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड.
Yes. तो अभी शुभ अवसर पे हम आप सभी को हमारे बड़े बुजुर्ग को पहले मिलाना चाहेंगे. मीति.
ओके. या सो आवर एलुमनाई द फॉर्मर म्यूजिक क्लब हेड वन एंड ओनली कविता जोशी एंड मुंजा मेहता. सो आई वुड लाइक यू बोथ टू जस्ट इन टच विद अस एंड यू नो शेयर योर व्यूज वन बाय वन और व्हिचएवर यू आर फाइन. सो लेट्स टॉक एंड से What's in your mind? How excited are you for this?
Hi, Mujer.
Hi,
everybody.
Hello.
So good to see you all.
It's good to be here too.
Yes, definitely. It's very nice to be here.
Yeah. Finally, something is happening in the music club, you know, after a long time.
It's waited too long.
Yeah.
Let you go first, Munjal.
My name is Munjal Mehta. I was part of Ananti University from 2014 to 2018. When there was a course called Bachelor's in Planning. I was among the first batch. I was in that first batch. So, basically, when we were the club heads of the music club, at that time, the band was named Raganj. But before that, I guess... very few will know it, the band was called Amalgam.
Yeah.
So, usually used to perform only in the fest at that particular point of time till I think 2017, sorry. So, after 2017, we tried to get more active and try to connect with everyone. When we were club heads, and at that time we renamed this our band as Raganj.
Yes, we are so happy to have you here.
Yeah, thank you.
Absolutely, and thank you for the backstory. That was really interesting.
The journey was interesting.
Yes.
Kavita.
Yes. So. Mine is a little funny story because I feel like, I got to be with these amazingly talented people and I'm not sure if I would have been there had I not been the head. So like Munjal mentioned, that the club started under the name of Amalgam. It was a very, very small group of, very talented people all the way back in 2014. And we were still called Anant Institute of Architecture, so you can imagine how small that would have been. And I've always been somebody who really enjoys music, but I don't think I have that much of a talent, so I could never get into the club. And every year I used to pray, I'm like, please, aaj ek baar, I'd go and stand outside and listen to their practices. And it used to be a blast. And I think in 2017, all my stars aligned and I got to, head the club, and that's when, I found my people, I could say. So, I think that was back in 2017. Like Munjal mentioned, we rechristened it to Raganj. I think it was Birud who had come up with the name. Not very sure.
Yes.
And since then, we branched out. We had numerous very, very fun jamming sessions and chai pe charchas, and I'm just very happy to be a part of this.
Amazing.
Okay. Thank you so much. We are so happy to have you today. And it's you both who took us here, so thank you so much for building that confidence that we started. So thank you so much. Okay. So we'll move to the eve, to the performances, and open the box of surprises. And so, okay, Srinath, aaj ke matlab to chalo na dekhte melody mein kya hai, dikhao.
Ji haan, par hamari melody mein chocolate nahi, Ayushi hai.
Oh, what's in the surprise? Let's get started. I would request tech team to present the screen. Yeah. And also would request participants to mute themselves so that we don't have any interruption in the between. Thank you.
Thank you. What an amazing performance that was. Absolutely loved it, Ayushi. Exactly. How are you, Ayushi?
Hi. So, yeah, Ayushi is also our former music club head. She's from fifth year architecture. And yes, Srinath, go ahead.
Yes. Hi, Ayushi. How are you doing?
Hey, guys. Thank you so much. How are you?
That was amazing. That I after this performance, oh my God, Ayushi loved it. Absolutely loved it.
Thank you so much. It. Thank you so much.
So we have one question for you, Ayushi.
Yeah, go ahead.
Who is your favorite singer?
Basically, like I like to hear Shreya Ghoshal. Like I am into Indian classical music, not too much into Hollywood one. So yeah, I prefer Indian classical music.
Oh, that's amazing. Thank you so much. That is, thank you for your interaction.
Thank
and
you,
looking
guys.
Forward
Thank
from
you
ahead.
Yes, yes. Okay. Let's move ahead. Okay. So we have now Konunika from Foundation Year. And
there's a fire starting in my heart, reaching the fever pitch, it's bringing me out of dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and tell me out and all the earth should bear. See how I live with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, it's bringing me out of the dark. The scars of your love remind me of us, they keep me thinking that we almost had it all. Scars of your love, they keep me breathless, I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you have my heart inside your hand, and you played it to the beat.
Yes. So how do you feel to be with us? You have something to tell?
Yeah, this is my very first college event I'm being a part of. So it's kind of sad that it has to be online, but I really wish it was offline. But yeah, it's some way or the other, it's exciting for me. Thank you.
Amazing. Can I express myself, Meethi? Can I express a tune that I got up for me, Konunika, right now? What sort of a performance I felt? Is that okay?
Yeah, sure.
It was a boof.
Okay, wait. Control all this because we're gonna roll to the next performance, and he is the only weight boxer of our Lagrange club, and that is Divyansh. So let's present his performance. Okay,
Divyansh. Amazing.
Yeah.
And can we have more people with the camera so we can jam with each other? Come on, guys.
Reactions, and you can, you know, throw your words in the chat box and we can interact, and let's go.
Yes.
Tech team, can you present Divyansh performance?
Yeah.
दिव्यांश भाई नमस्कार, हमारा नमस्कार, हमारा प्रणाम स्वीकार कीजिए गुरुजी।
थैंक यू।
I really felt I was
able to
answer. Okay.
Yes, we can hear you, but you can hear us now?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
Divyansh bhai, that was such an amazing performance. I really felt I was in a concert. Wouldn't lie.
Thanks a lot.
And we have one question for you. So we would like to ask you, how was your experience? Meeti told me that you are a self-taught beatboxer. So could you share some tips or maybe your experience, how you started off or something like that?
Yeah, first I saw my friend doing beatboxing on stage. So I was amazed. So I wanted to try it. So I searched some videos, tutorials on YouTube, and then I started practicing it. And slowly I learned.
That's amazing. Wonderful.
That is truly amazing. That's like a wonder. You just did it. Line and amazing.
So sabko ek second, I have one question for the whole crowd right now. Sabhi ko maza aaya ki nahi aaya? Maza aaya? Can we see some faces, some chat box mein? Woohoo! Kuch aur chahiye? Divyansh bhai ka ek aur kuch chahiye aisa kuch? Aur dekhna Divyansh bhai ka.
Instagram ID, WhatsApp number Divyansh ka le lo aaj.
Haan, bindas.
Concert book.
It's a fan following for you, Divyansh, already.
Yes.
So proud. Amazing.
चैट सेक्शन तो पूरा पूरा भर गया, तो एक और भी देना पड़ेगा मेथी, ऐसे पब्लिक डिमांड पे तो।
तो देखो इतना पसंद आ गया है श्रीना, तो लेट्स गिव वन मोर फॉर दिव्यांश एंड मूव टू द नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ दिव्यांश एंड राहुल इन कोलैब। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड।
यस, लेट्स गो। रिमाइंडर फॉर ऑल पार्टिसिपेंट्स टू म्यूट देमसेल्व्स एंड फील फ्री टू एक्सप्रेस इन चैट।
खड़ा हूँ आज भी वही किधर फिर बेकरार है, खड़ा हूँ आज भी वही कि तेरा इंतजार है। छू लो जो मुझे तुम कभी खो न जाओ, मैं रात दिन नजरों में तुम हो बसे। कह दो जो तुम एक बार मेरे हो बस तुम मेरे, नजरों में तुम हो बस। खड़ा हूँ आज भी वही लगी तेरी ही आस है, कैसी है ये बेबसी ये कैसी दिल की प्यास है। छोड़ो जो मुझे तुम कभी न जाऊं, मैं रात नजरों में तुम हो बसे। कह दो जो तुम एक बार मेरे हो बस तुम मेरे, नजरों में तुम हो बसे। किताब से, दिल की किताब से कुछ तो नया लिखो। यारों अनजानों की फिकर ना करती ये उम्र, फिर क्यों भला डरो।
He was Rahul Krishnani, my friend from Nema University.
That's amazing. Anyone else would like to say something or talk to Divyansh bhai? Anything, any questions, any comment you want to feel free? You can feel free to unmute right now. This is a space for you. Feel free.
We need this version on Spotify.
Oh my God.
Yeah. You too.
Divyansh, one live performance.
Actually, मेरा थोड़ा दर्द था तो इसलिए मैं live performance कर पाऊँगा। इस match को
okay. I guess Divyansh has some network issues. Divyansh, we lost you. Come again.
Actually, मेरा ज़्यादा ख़राब है इसलिए मैं live perform नहीं कर पाऊँगा। I am from Georgia.
कोई बात नहीं, but we would like to hear you soon. जब भी चलो in future.
College.
Let's get this.
I need to hear him. Like listen to him. Yeah.
मेरा नाम चाहिए.
Great.
Perform in front of you.
Yeah. Once we are back to the college, na nobody is gonna leave you.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah. You.
कोई छोड़ेगा नहीं आपके पास. Let's go. Amazing. That was an amazing set of performances, Divyansh bhai. Thank you so much. Now, next up, kaun hai Meethi? Apna abhi next kaun hai? I think we have the instrumental girl.
Yes, yes. Our no multi-talented tagline girl who also play instruments together. So, yes. Let's go on live with Khushi Kankaria from second year. Okay, Khushi, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. You can go ahead.
Thank you.
amazing. Very squishy.
Beautiful.
God.
Absolutely
amazing. Oh my God. कैसे कर लेते हो आप? What is this?
Yes, please.
Yeah.
Yes, audience, you can feel free to put in the chat box.
Yes, and ask our questions.
Yes.
Khushi, that what inspired you, you know, to, you know, just get this instrument and this and this and just do it together.
Actually, my sister used to play this, so I just played. So I actually played 5 different instruments together, but right now I don't have the drums and all. So yes, I played 2 instruments together.
That's amazing.
Yeah, yeah.
I have one question. So, Khushi, which is your favorite instrument? इतने सारे एक साथ बजा लेते, बट एक ऐसा गो टू इंस्ट्रूमेंट ऐसे सिर्फ मन किया तो ये तो चाहिए अपने को यार, ऐसा तो चाहिए.
गिटार.
अमेजिंग. दैट्स नाइस. कभी भी ऐसे ट्रैक पे चले गए कहीं भी गिटार के बिना हम नहीं जाने वाले. व्हेनेवर वी मीट वी वांट यू टू हैव अ सैक विद यू एट ऑल टाइम्स. हमको कभी भी लगे खुशी वी वांट ऑन द स्पॉट ऐसे है कि नहीं भाई लोग.
So it's very unfortunate, like abhi college band and all these things, but koi nahi, apna enjoy karta hai thoda. Yeah, this is a song basically bahut kam log ne suna hoga, but bahut famous bhi hai.
Kaisi hai tujhse kismat ki rakhi, aankhon mein dikhta tha wo pyar. तेरी आदत आज पड़े सी गई, चाहत का ऐसा था कुमार. नींद ना आए रातों में क्यों, बिछड़े लम्हों को लौटा दे तू. ऐसे जिंदा हूँ मैं जिंदगी बिन तेरे मैं. अब तो आदत सी है मुझको ऐसे जीने में. जिंदगी से कोई शिकवा भी नहीं है. अब तो जिंदा हूँ मैं नीले आसमां में. ये जो याद सभी बातें हैं. बता दो इन्हें जता दो इन्हें.
So much, guys. I'm not a classical singer.
That was so beautiful, so soulful.
भैया जी आपने
तो बहुत शांति दिया.
It was amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you so much.
Yes.
Bhavya bhai, we want to hold on to you for a little more while. Will that be okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
So right now, I would like to open the platform for our audience, if that's fine with you, Bhavya bhai. Quick, the farmaish, if you can take. सो ऑडियंस
देखो जो मेरे को आएगी आई विल डेफिनेटली प्ले इट ओके जो मेरे को पता होगा जिसमें मेरा फोफट नहीं होगा आई विल डेफिनेटली गो फॉर इट
वी होप दैट इट अलाइंस टुगेदर सो या
यस
सो कैन हैव दैट
फरमाइश की जाए
डोर सर
भीगी भीगी सी
अब का मुझे प्यार है
ओके एक मिनट देर
के
चैट में डाल दो सब लोग चैट में
Like this is my patent song, okay? कभी भी कहीं पे भी जाता हूँ ये बजाता ही okay? So
क्या बात है? Let's go.
Biggie biggie se raate biggie biggie yaade biggie biggie baate biggie biggie aankho main kaise nami
सपनों का साया पल को पे आया पल में हंसाया पल में रुलाया फिर भी ये कैसी गमी ना करे कोई कैसी है ये जिंदगानी ना जाने कोई ये हमारी अधूरी कहानी
थैंक यू
Wow.
कोई भाग नहीं गया ना
शाम वाली
तो शाम वाला कुछ करता है मीन्स लिरिक्स माफ करना गाइस
प्लीज
चलता है शाम भी कोई जस है नदी जस बह रही है कोई अन कही कोई अन सुनी बात धीमे धीमे कह रही है कहीं ना कहीं जागी हुई है कोई कहीं ना कहीं खोए हुए है मैं बुम बुम परा खामोश तुम के बुम 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 परा मत खुश दोनों थैंक यू सो मच
गला
सूख रहा है थैंक यू सो मच एवरीवन फॉर सपोर्ट सुनने के लिए थैंक्स
नेक्स्ट करे बुलाए हमारे क्लब हेड चोरजीत भाई
Thank you. not symbolize before we learn the truth to live. Resign to fade, fading away. But tell me, can you turn around? I need someone to tear me down. Oh, tell me, can you turn around? But either way, and hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough. If only I could wake you up. My love, my love, my love, my love. Won't you stay a while? Tell me more. Tell me something I don't know. Could we come close, having it all? If you're gonna waste my time, let's waste it right and hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough. If only I could wake you up. My love, my love, my love, my love. Won't you stay a while? I wish you care a little more. I wish you told me this before. My love, my love, my love, my love. Won't you stay a while? This is you, this is me, this is all we need. Is it true? My faith is shaken, but I still believe. This is you, this is me, this is all we need. Won't you stay away? Thank you.
Yes, yeah. That was so soulful.
Amazing.
That was so soulful.
Bye, Chordi. Bye.
Hi, Chordi.
Hi, hi. Hi, hello.
Yes, so it loved, hey, what do you have to say?
Sorry, I can't hear you. Like,
aag laga ki aag.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That was my first time actually recording a song, and that also in a car. It was so amazing, and I just realized that like a simple video recorded in car can produce such a good quality audio and video. It's so amazing. Like, I loved it actually. Thank you so much.
If this is your first time, then we are looking forward for more videos.
More, yes, absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Ek question, Chordit bhai. Sorry.
Peanut ko har cheez mein ek question to hoti
hai. Ek question to banta hai na.
Ek question. Chhe bina reh nahi sakta.
So, Chordit bhai, what inspired you to click this whole video, capture the whole video in the car? Like, soch ke kiya tha ki on the spot ho gaya. Like, kuch story hai iske piche kuch aisa?
Actually, frankly speaking, to be honest, okay, ghar pe, it is not that the environment is not that good to sing in my home. So I was searching for some first space where I can sing it loud, bring it on, and that this and that. So the car was the best option for me, and yeah, that's how it went.
Awesome, lovely. Looking forward for some more as a travel blogging with music videos.
Different.
Okay, aesthetic vibe. Yeah, chalte chalte usi mein.
Yes.
Georgette, we want to know more ideas. Matlab next time you record it somewhere else. So every time this Shrinath has one question. Okay.
Yes.
We move next.
Absolutely.
So, for this performance, you guys can imagine yourself, you know, beside a window, grabbing a cup of coffee, and just music therapy, enjoying the whole session. So, it's Abhinava Paul from Foundation Year.
अभिनवा
Can we check on to his video or we come back to Abhinava again?
I think we can talk to Abhinava for a while till technical team is figuring out. Abhinava bhai, how are you feeling today?
Oh, I'm feeling great. Feeling great.
Amazing, man. Amazing. So, how has your experience been so far in the music club?
Pretty amazing. Like, you know, getting to know many, having a listen to many talented people, and I was really fascinated by all of them, and they were all amazing until now. I really love them. All the performances.
That's nice. That's nice.
I just wanted to know from how long you are playing keyboard, and you know, what was your journey into this instrument?
I started off when I was in 5th grade, so I've been playing since then. And I've kept on practicing, and that's what. And like, I really love the instrument a lot, so.
That's amazing. Hey, question.
Sure.
Which was your first song that you learned? I'm curious. 5 साल में सीखा होगा तो which is your first? एक पहला question is which song you learned first and second which became your go-to song? कि piano हाथ में आ गया तो उंगली अपने आप बजाने लगी.
Right. So my first song that I learned was actually Fureless. It's a piece by Beethoven and my go-to music. Wherever I would go, if I see a piano anywhere, the one piece I always play is a piece called River Flows in You. It's a very beautiful piece.
I think Munjal Bhai is asking you to talk about your production work.
Right. Yeah, so I also produce music, and I'm like, it's just my hobby and I really like doing it. I'm not a professional at all, but yeah, I'm also into music production. EDM and hip hop, those type of things. Other genres I mainly do. Even orchestral sometimes.
Wow, Abhinava bhai, you've got a lot to explore in this coming 4 years, man.
Right.
Like, if you collab with any of the instrumental person out here, it's gonna be, you know, like rocking performance. I would just tell you.
I'm looking forward to it.
Guys, we can start, right?
Yes, sure. Tech team, go ahead.
Okay. Yes. There we go. Mute yourself and we move to the...
Thank you.
level.
अभिनव भाई एकदम सिनेमैटिक एक्सपीरियंस में इंटरस्टेलर और इंसेप्शन के मूड में चला गया भाई.
दिस इज एक्चुअली फ्रॉम द मूवी ऑफ इंसेप्शन. इट्स अ साउंडट्रैक फ्रॉम दैट टाइम. द एंडिंग
Dude, amazing man. Loved it.
Thanks.
Absolutely.
It's about all of you.
We would like definitely need you on the campus. You know, after every juries, we had this therapy sessions of Abhinav Paul. And you just go and...
Absolutely.
Sure.
Like, yes.
Yeah, that was by Hans Zimmer. Somebody
had... It was epic.
Thanks.
Absolutely amazing. So, aage badhe? आगे बढ़ना है कि नहीं बढ़ना? ऑडियंस को थोड़ा पूछते हैं, मजा आ रहा है, आगे जाना है कि इधर से इंटरेक्ट कर लेते हैं पहले. ओके लेट्स हैव सम मोर कैमरास. ऑडियंस कैसे है आप अभी तक का, कैसे लगा?
स्विच ऑन योर वीडियोस.
हेलो.
ओके वी हैव अ लॉट.
शिवांशु शिवान सॉरी
यार.
So, are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, it's actually pretty fun listening to all these various artists.
Amazing. Okay, so I think Joel bhai.
Yes, continue.
Cool. Let's go ahead with Abhi. We next up we have Meethi. Kaun hai abhi? I think peeche koi hai na.
Yes.
Guess karana hai. Yes. Okay. So
let us say.
The song starts with the letter Z, and it's the same word repeated twice. Type in your guesses in the chat box, and let's see who can guess it.
Yes.
Aur ek hint chahiye to aise hand raise karo, so that I'll give you one more. Oh. I think ये लोग ने देख लिया. I think बहुत smart audience है.
हाँ अभी अभी
देख लिया.
अभी देख लिया. Shit.
हाँ. नहीं कोई बात नहीं, हमारी audience बहुत smart है, हमें एकदम ध्यान रखना
पड़ेगा. Technical being exposed.
Okay.
Technical people exposed us.
So let's go with the next performance.
So it's Pranam. Yes. So it's Prasham Shah, our former music club head from Fifth Year Architecture, and.
Thank you.
Amazing. Oh, audience reaction.
Literally touching.
Oh my god.
This is awesome, man. Oh my god.
Do we have Prasham here?
I don't think so. Prasham bhai, I think he's unable to join.
Okay.
Kuch network ka hoga.
Otherwise, we would have waved him. Hi. It's like the pattern thing, you know, we just tell him hi. I hope he's hearing us and, you know, just we are waving him a huge hi and we all loved your performance and would have loved more if you had been with us today.
Yes, absolutely. अनुमान सही है तो हमारे अब हम बुलाना चाहेंगे एक हमारी फॉर्मर हेड जिसका नाम उसकी पर्सनैलिटी से बिल्कुल मैच होता है. क्या आपको पता है वो कौन है? अभी की हेड. हमारी गलती क्षमा चाहते हैं हम. हमारे अभी की रागंज की करंट क्लब हेड जिनका नाम है, कोई गेस करेगा? 3, 2, 1 सिरी.
हाय सिरी.
हेलो ऑल. हेलो गाइस.
हेलो.
क्या इंट्रो था भाई? आई वाज जस्ट हाय.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for all the comments. I was just reading that too at the same time. Thank you so much.
It was such an amazing performance, Siri. Okay, time for ek sawal aur. So, how far has Itna been? So, since you're the current head of Raga and Shal Music Club, so how has been your experience so far managing, making this event? Some story you'd like to share? Anything?
Like, as a club, the management thing was not that great, like that a big task for me, because I always had my friends and my colleagues to help me out all the times. So for me, it was an easy time, like just like you guys, I have all of you right now. So my work is all easy right now. So as a management, I have my friends and my colleagues. So that's the best part I have. So when I joined the college first, the first day, I still remember Miti Di and Bhavya Bhaiya, everyone screening me. So, and I always, on that day, I always wanted to have a dream. I just want to be something a bit part of the club. So, yeah, here I am now. Yeah.
Yeah, Sirin, big fan.
Oh my God.
Amazing.
Have a long list now, Sirin.
Yeah.
Yes.
More videos.
Thank you so much,
guys. I'm saying we need a YouTube link for all these people from Anand, and we need to like make a YouTube channel for these people. We need it.
Absolutely. That can be the next thing
that
we are coming
nice
up
idea.
With.
Thank you. I think we need it. I think this is something we want.
Spotify, Savan, we record all these
everything.
Songs and make an Anand ka playlist. Why
exactly.
not?
Anand views.
Amazing. So now, Sirin, would you like to call on our next person who's coming
sure.
up?
So as I was a clubhead and I just completed my thing, so I'm going to call up the next one who is, we cannot miss this guy, and who is the one of the most important person. And I want to say he is the one of the person who is the reason behind this event to make it happen. So I would like to call Joel from second year. He's the third clubhead of Raganj. So I would like to call our Joel Joes. Yeah, so team, you want to join?
Thanks, Joel.
Thank you. So we...
Yes, Sheena.
Yes, we will see the performance and then we'll have a word with Joel Bhai. Let's go.
आँख पे दिल की फूल खिलते हैं क्यों, बात भूलो कि जिक्र महक का अच्छा लगता है क्यों, उन रंगों से तुम्हें मिलाया जिनसे कभी मैं मिल ना पाया, दिल करता है तेरा शुक्रिया फिर से बाहर तो न दे का सुना बंजर महका दे, सूखी पड़ी दिल की इस जमीन को भिगा दे, अकेला जरा हाथ बढ़ा दे, सूखी पड़ी दिल की इस जमीन को भिगा दे। थैंक यू।
ओके पहले क्यों ना मिले हम, तन्हा ही क्यों जले हम, मिलके मुकम्मल हुए हैं, या थे तन्हा भले हम, सावरे 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 ना हमारा हुआ ना तुम्हारा हुआ, इश्क का ये सितम ना गवारा हुआ, ना हमारा हुआ ना तुम्हारा हुआ, इश्क का ये सितम ना गवारा हुआ। थैंक यू गाइस।
Amazing Joel bhai.
Awesome.
Joel, you are amazing.
Thank you so much guys. Thank you for all the love.
Yeah, we thank you for this amazing performance.
Yes. So now Miti di, आपको थोड़ा आराम देते हैं and मैं यहाँ से टेक ओवर करता हूँ एंड आप थोड़ा रेस्ट करके वापस फुल एनर्जी के साथ आ जाओ, तब तक मैं सबको थोड़ा हैंडल करता हूँ। ग्रेट,
यू गाइस बैक सून।
यस
यस,
आई हैव अ सरप्राइज फॉर यू।
यस,
वाओ, एक्साइटेड।
यस, सो श्रीनाथ, हमारा एक छोटा मैसेज भी था ना जो हम इनको देने वाले थे।
हाँ, क्या था वो मैसेज?
Stay home, stay safe, जो ये रोज फोन में सुनते हैं।
Yes, absolutely, absolutely. So, we would like to give out a message to everybody to please stay safe, wear a mask, use your sanitizer whenever and whenever possible, please do vaccinate yourself. And yes, disclaimer done. आगे बढ़ते हैं।
So, guys, I would like to tell कि हमारे पास यहाँ पे नए काफी सारे बच्चे हैं जिन लोगों ने पार्टिसिपेट भी किया है एंड हु आर देयर, सो यू वुड बी रियली सरप्राइज टू लिसन कि जो अभी तक कॉलेज में आए भी नहीं है वैसे बच्चे भी हैं एंड ऑलरेडी देयर इज अ फर्स्ट ईयर बैच एग्जिस्टिंग हियर हु हैवंट इवन सीन द कॉलेज एंड दे आर डूइंग सच अ वंडरफुल जॉब। सो नए युग की नई आवाजों को पेश करते हुए हमारे साथ आ रही है आंचल एंड सुरभि। सो आंचल एंड सुरभि का परफॉर्मेंस टेक टीम, लेट
at play.
Yes, and we'll have a word with them after that.
I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking the moonlight, pull me close. Split second, then you disappear, and I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, a breath of relief, and I realized no, we not promised tomorrow, so I'm gone.
Crazy in the
amazing.
It was so sweet and so soulful.
Yes.
Thank you.
So, Surbhi, how are you feeling? Maja aaya?
And also, how are you?
Yes, Anshul.
Fine. But actually not satisfied seeing you all online.
Yes.
Even if you see you live, you
are live. Yeah, sure.
But it is really great to have you all, even after it is a live program and you participated and you don't even know anyone of us. So it was really great.
Thank you so much.
Yes. So, Surbhi, ek sawal aapke liye.
Arey, zarur.
So, if I may ask, who is your icon or what made you start singing? Aapki singing ki journey shuruaat kahan se?
I don't know exactly, but when I was in convent school, St. Anne's mein thi, to prayer services aur wo sab hote the. And competitions always made me go there. So yeah, started from there.
Amazing.
Yeah.
We really had a wonderful time. Thank you so very much.
Thank you to you all. Clubheads doing great.
Amazing.
Thank you.
I think Anshul hasn't been able to connect. No problem. I think we can go ahead. Jorbhai?
Yes. We can go ahead.
Yes. Ab plan ke anusar and request ke anusar. Chojit bhai. Yes. Go ahead. Give them the surprise.
So Srinath, I think we have another live performance, right?
Yes. On special public demand. We would like to call upon
Khushi, aka Instrument Girl.
Yay!
Yes. Just give me 1 minute to set up all the things.
Sure.
Just a second. I'll be back.
Our public log, thoda aise jhoom, aise thoda encourage karo, aise thoda chat mein dalo, let's go. And YouTube wale bhi.
Public.
Here we go.
Yes.
It is all yours.
Yeah, let's do a sound check. Is like both instruments audible or not? Is it audible?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll be playing songs. So you all guys will guess which songs I am playing. So yeah, it would be interesting. Yes.
Amazing. Please, all chats, please, yes. All guesses in the chat box, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
was really great, Khushi. We loved it.
I liked it being, huh?
Beautiful.
Thank you so much, everyone. Okay, so I'll play another song, like, which is very famous right now, Aurora Run Away. Like, hope you all guys like it.
Amazing. So, Khushi, do you have some more from your side?
Yes, one more? Words are not good.
No, not at all. We are enjoying.
It's amazing.
Not at all. Can we have some thumbs up from the audience to tell Khushi that we are enjoying? Yay! Amazing. Let's go, Khushi.
Okay. So any request from audience, like if I know I'll play.
Audience
can request. Request from audience. Nice. Like a YouTube or also in Zoom live. Yes, you can unmute, guys.
Or maybe Khushi, you can help them with a specific genre that you'll be able to do easily. Okay, Khabo Ke Parinde, we have from Kriti.
Sorry, I don't know that song.
We don't bother, but
okay, so I guess I'll play something like this. It's pretty energetic.
Sure, absolutely.
And all the Marathi people are going to love. Any guesses? Songs, it's energetic.
Let's go!
Amazing. Also, like, if you guys loved it, you can also follow me on YouTube and Instagram too. My name is The Instrument Girl.
Yeah, you will get more of Khushi's content there.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Khushi.
Thank you so much.
Yes, so coming up next, Joel Bhai.
Next, अब किसको बुलाए श्रीनाथ?
I think सेन को पूछना चाहिए. सेन, who do you think?
I think it's somebody. Okay, let's move on to the big part. Okay, I'm going to invite the power combo pack of a Raghansh team. So it's none other than Bhavya and Divyansh. We can just imagine a powerful combo, something.
Yes.
From them. So, yeah, let's wait for them. So, yeah.
Yes. Tech team, let's go.
Thank you.
She's a manager in the crowd for this.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Divya, ऐसे के बिना नहीं हो पाता ये सब.
I mean the best duet ever.
Yes, yes, yes. That was crazy.
Soon, soon, और एक होगा. जल्दी ये कोविड का थोड़ा कम हो उसके बाद.
ये जोड़ी आप खेला है. We won't miss that.
तो उसके लिए अलग इवेंट रखना पड़ेगा
इंस्टा पे पोस्ट कर
नहीं नहीं वी वांट अ स्पेशल इवेंट
हां
आ जाओ सब लोग घर पे
चलो वी आर रेडी
यस ओ नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू आवर नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मर
यस
ही वाज आल्सो आवर फॉर्मर हेड क्लब हेड म्यूजिक क्लब हेड and she's right now in fourth year designing and let's have a performance from our sweet Nandini Kriplani.
Yay!
Ooh. Hey.
Amazing.
Such a beautiful voice. So cute. Amazing.
This is what we call melody.
Yes.
Yeah, totally.
Absolutely.
Yes.
So, Nandini.
Hi.
Hello. So, how are you feeling today? कैसा लग रहा है अभी इतना जितना इवेंट गया आपके परफॉर्मेंस के बाद इतना आपके लिए प्यार हमने हम आपको जो दे रहे कैसा महसूस हो रहा है आपको?
Oh, it's amazing. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you.
That's amazing. Great. So, एक सवाल पूछू क्या? पूछू
बिल्कुल.
Okay. So, what is your earliest memory of singing on a stage? Normal practice or also theek hai, but as a bada sa sa show, your earliest memory, if you can share it, that'd be okay with you.
Actually, I want to share our first year college fest memory. It was the best fest ever. All of our seniors, they were so so amazing. All of them, like Kavita Di and all, they dressed today, right? And we were new to the college, we didn't know anything. There were so much talented people, and then we performed with them, and it was such a great experience. And performing in college, how it happens, first year and everybody around, and still getting a chance to perform on the stage, that was really amazing.
That's great. Wow, it's like the energy dal diya ekdam. Amazing.
But we're missing the college fest. We don't have one. So many jackets. Super.
Why? We are having this amazing platform right now, Manushi.
Yeah, but this week it would be offline. Get one suit. They're working so hard.
Absolutely.
College mein jo stage mein wo lighting, wo sari crowd. That is something entirely different, man.
Absolutely. The best alternative right now we have is this.
Yeah, exactly. वो लेकिन ऐसे ही होता है.
हाँ. Great. Thank you so much, Nandini. Thank you.
Thank you.
And now, next हम बुलाने जा रहे हैं हमारे super 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 senior हमारे club head जो former club head थे. और हमारे अभी के होस्ट जो कुछ देर पहले चले गए थे मीतेश. हेलो.
हेलो
मैक.
हाय. यस.
गुड टू हैव यू बैक.
वेल एक्साइटेड. आई एम बैक.
यस. सो फर्स्ट वी स्टार्ट विद द प्रेजेंटेशन एंड द सॉन्ग एंड देन वी कम बैक टू मीती. लेट्स गो.
I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble.
Thank you for proving me. Wow, man. Thank you so much. Okay. My first ever video of music. So this was the only one for me.
Amazing. Public? Public, आपके लिए अब एक सवाल है, क्या आप नीति को लाइव देखना चाहेंगे?
Absolutely.
Let's go, नीति.
Okay, I'll play a song for you guys. So that's my ukulele and let's get started. Okay, so it's खो गए हम कहाँ? Yeah. Is this clear? Okay. तुमसे बैठी हुई धुंये चारे रे कुछ मेरे रास्ते रे नाज आवारे से हो गए हम कहाँ रंग साये जहाँ हो गए
Now we have a special performance coming right up. Okay.
So our most
wait, important. Wait, Miti, this is a surprise for you too.
Oh.
Yes. Who's so that? Now I call upon Rohan.
Oh my God, Rohan, where are you?
Ready. Hi.
Hi, Rohan. Hello.
Can you hear me? Am I audible to everyone?
Yes.
Yeah, Rohan.
Great. Sahi hai. Thanks, Srinath, for the introduction. I was enjoying this whole evening and the whole fun-filled and music and melody, symphony-filled night. Aur, matlab, bahut dinon baad ek aisa mahol aaya hai, ek aisa time aaya hai, ki all these Ananti students existing and new students, newly admitted students have come together. तो बहुत ही मजा आ रहा है. तो मैंने एकदम यहाँ पे मेरे इधर माहौल बना के रखा है. सो आई स्विच ऑन द प्रोजेक्टर एंड आई एम वाचिंग द होल इवेंट ऑन फुल स्क्रीन ऑन द प्रोजेक्टर वॉल. सो आई एम एंजॉयिंग द इवेंट एंड थैंक यू रागांश क्लब फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग दिस. थैंक यू ऑल द अटेंडीज फॉर बीइंग हियर. रागांश म्यूजिक क्लब इन आनंद इज वेरी क्लोज टू मी. आई वर्क इन द ऑफिस ऑफ स्टूडेंट सर्विसेज बट ऑल्सो आई एम अ फॉर्मर एलुमनाई फ्रॉम द यूनिवर्सिटी. So I am a fellow from Anant University and musical events have been really close to my heart in Anant U. Since the past 3 years, we have been doing different iterations. Pehle Pantakshari kiya, uske baad we did the lights music action. And bahut dinon ke ye soch sujhav ke baad and all of this permutation, combination and back-end management, I'm so glad that we are pulling off such a beautiful event. So kudos and congratulations to everyone. So ye event jis झील में जा रहा है जितना सब मजा आ रहा है सबको, मुझे तो बहुत मजा आ रहा है. सो उसमें इट्स जस्ट स्ट्राइकिंग अ फ्यू कॉर्ड्स इन माय माइंड्स. और जो पिछले सब इवेंट्स हमने कैंपस पे किए थे, ऑल द मोमेंट्स दैट वी एंजॉयड ऑन कैंपस, दोज ऑल मोमेंट्स आर कमिंग बैक टू मी. सो बहुत सारी यादें आ रही है एंड देयर इज सो मच ऑफ कनेक्शन दैट इज गोइंग ऑन थ्रू द मीडियम ऑफ म्यूजिक टुडे. सो ये सब माहौल में मैं अभी घुस गया. सो आई जस्ट थॉट वन सॉन्ग केम टू माई माइंड. And then I requested the anchors to kindly allow me if there is a gap of 5 minutes. So, kuch gaane ke thode se bol jo hai, kabhi kabhi aise gunpunaya karta hu. I've never performed anywhere. I remember engineering mein first year mein ek baar hume off period mila tha. Aur that time I just went on the stage aur kuch to gaya tha. Tab tak professor aa gaya aur mujhe bhaga diya udhar se. So that was the first and last time I performed anywhere in public. But aaj the whole stage is set, everything is set. So I just thought ki kuch gaane ke kuch bol mujhe yaad aa rahe and I'd like to sing those for you guys and see if you guys can connect it with today's evening. Aaj ka pura jo setup hai uske sath agar connect kar sakte hai to hope you guys enjoy this song. So 3-4 minute mein main ye gaana ga dunga. Is that fine?
Yeah.
एब्सोल्युटली
ओके थोड़ा सा खड़ा हो जाए तो ये गाना एक मूवी का है जिसका नाम है यादों की बारात. इट्स अ मूवी फ्रॉम 1973. आई कैन सी दैट मेनी यंग पीपल आर देयर टुडे. सो आई एम नॉट रियली श्योर कि 1970s हो गए के मोहम्मद रफी और किशोर कुमार वो जमाने के गाने सुनते हैं कि नहीं. सो इट विल टेक यू बैक डाउन द मेमोरी लेन इफ यू हैव हर्ड ऑल दोस मेलोडियस सॉन्ग्स फ्रॉम द 1970s एंड 80s. सो दिस सॉन्ग इज संग बाय मोहम्मद रफी. इट्स फ्रॉम अ मूवी कॉल्ड यादों की बारात. It goes like this. मतलब ये गाने के बोल सुनिए. Especially ये गाना मुझे याद आया. See if you guys can connect with the words of this song. So it goes like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. यादों की बारात निकली है यार दिल के द्वारे सपनों की सहनाई बीते दिलों को पुकारे दिल के द्वारे हो छेड़े तकाने निधन के प्यारे प्यारे संग हमारे यादों की बारात निकली है आज दिल के द्वारे बदले ना अपना ये आलम कभी जीवन में बिछड़ेंगे ना हम कभी. दिस इज स्पेशली फॉर द आनंद यू कम्युनिटी कि बदले ना अपना ये आलम कभी बिछड़े ना जीवन में हम कभी बदले ना अपना ये आलम कभी जीवन में बिछड़ेंगे ना कभी दूरी जाओगे आखिर कहा चंदा सितारे. अभी ये जो इवेंट हमने किया है इट ऑल्सो गॉट मी थिंकिंग कि आगे जाके ये पैंडेमिक कितना दिन चलेगा. हाउ मेनी डेज विल बी मीटिंग थ्रू द ऑनलाइन पीडीएम ओनली. सो ये सब अनसर्टेनिटी है ये सब हमको पता नहीं है बट स्टिल वी होप टू स्टे टुगेदर. और उसके लिए कुछ लाइंस आगे भी होगा जो उसका करम ये दिन तो मनाएंगे हर साल हम अपने आंगन नाचे गाएंगे चंदा सितारे यादों की बारात निकली है आज दिल के द्वारे यस. तो लेट्स क्रिएट मेमोरीज टुगेदर. बहुत ही मजा आया आज और ऐसे ही यादों की बारातें एक साथ करते रहते किसी के साथ. I end my small performance.
Wonderful, Rohan.
क्या बात है?
I think the professor was jealous.
Amazing.
क्या क्या?
I think the professor was jealous. उसने तेरे को स्टेज से निकाला था. I think he was jealous.
For sure.
For sure.
I think that was a compliment. या बट वही है कि दिस ऑल मतलब ये जो पल है ये सब जो हम एक साथ मजा कर रहे हैं ऑल दिस थिंग्स दैट वी आर डूइंग टुगेदर ये पल ये यादें हमारे साथ रहने वाले हैं. दीस आर गोइंग टू स्टे विद अस रिगार्डलेस वी कंटिन्यू ऑनलाइन और इफ वी कम ऑन कैंपस. बट आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू मीट ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन कैंपस. तब तक ऐसे यादों के बारात में एक साथ ये सिलसिला चालू रखते हैं एंड ओवर टू द एक्टर्स एंड द नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस. थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू In this moment, I would like to say something. Rohan is the one who initiated this program, who asked us to conduct this program. So, a huge thanks to Rohan for
yes.
the best initiative.
Without him, it is not possible.
He pioneered the whole.
He was the one who decided to make this, to conduct this event.
Yes.
Rohan always is our support system.
Yeah.
Thank you for all those words. It really means a lot to me. But सही में मैं बोलूँ तो ये तो मेरा भी impromptu आ गया कुछ तो. नहीं तो मैं trained भी नहीं हूँ संगीत के लिए. There are so many nice musicians, so many nice singers, performers, all the tech team that has worked so hard, music club members and all the attendees. It's really all of these people जिसको जैसे ये हुआ है. मैं तो एक छोटा मोटा ये पूरा setup का एक किरदार हूँ. But thank you for the compliments. बहुत ही मजा आ रहा है. It's going really well. Best luck and hope to see the next performances and groove in the next performances.
Thank you.
The backbone. Yes, yes. Okay. Hello, Srinath. Chale next.
Zarur.
Hello.
Okay. If I had to introduce this person, he is the gem of Raganj. Okay, so हमारे रागंश का रत्ना है. So it's Biru Trivedi from 5th year architecture. On your screen.
Hey. Let's go, Biru bhai.
Good.
All are waiting for you.
Yes, Arijit Singh.
They are mute now.
Just like we have desert in the end, we have our Biru, you know, just Chupak at the end, so everyone's. Yes, Biru. We would love to hear you.
Yeah, I don't mute you.
Mute, I guess.
I think he's muted. Biru.
Yes, yes.
Hello?
Yes, now we have you.
Yeah. Okay. I don't have any instrument, but I'm going to play Tanpura in the background. Okay. Am I audible?
Yes.
Hello?
Anyone
yeah.
Can please, you know, switch off your.
Just a second. इन सांसों का देखो तुम पागलपन के आए नहीं चैन मुझसे बोली मैं राहों में तेरी अपने बिछा दूए नैन इन ऊंचे पहाड़ों से जा दे दूंगा मैं घर तुम ना आई कहीं तुम उधर जानू उम्मीद मेरी जो तोड़ो इधर ये जहां छोड़ू मैं मौत और जिंदगी तेरे हाथों में दे दिया रे तू ही रे तू ही रे तेरे बिना मैं कैसे जियूं आजा रे इन आँखों में बस जा तू या I'm not prepared a full song actually.
This was amazing, Grinthai, amazing.
We want more.
Amazing.
We want more.
We were just speechless.
Yes, we want more.
We couldn't utter
more.
A word.
We want more. Next level. The classical touch just touched us. So we want more.
We want
one
more.
One is for any of us.
One more.
Yeah, okay. This is actually a new song. इली है मेरी आंखों में कसम रखू मैं तुझे ख्वाबों में हमेशा हर पल हर दम हर शब हमदम हमदम इली है मेरी आंखों में इतना हूँ चाहता कैसे कहूँ तुझे साया तेरा दिखे तो चूम लूँ से जिस दिन तुझे मिलूँ दिल ये दुआ करे दिल ये खत्म ना हो ना शाम को ढले रही है बस साथ हम तू रहे पास रखूं मैं तुझे ख्वाबों में हमेशा
हमेशा हर पल हर दम हर शब हमदम हमदम हेली है मेरी आंखों में
Virat bhaiya, I personally got a lot of messages asking for Lalish, so you can't deny that.
No.
Please,
I'll just tag
everybody because uske bina aap nahi hota.
It's difficult, like without in piano, you know. I remember the scale of sorry, Nandini.
Come on, you can sing it. Yeah, come
on. I'm blessing
you. Come on.
Okay, I'll try.
काली रात जकड़ लूं ये ठंडा चांद पकड़ लूं ओ ये काली रात जकड़ लूं ये ठंडा चांद पकड़ लूं दिन रात के अंधेरी भेदता रुख मोड़ के मैं रख दूं तुझे संग बैर लगाया रहना मैं फिर अपने जैसा मेरा नाम इश्क तेरा नाम इश्क मेरा नाम इश्क तेरा नाम इश्क मेरा नाम इश्क तेरा नाम मेरा नाम तेरा नाम मेरा नाम ईश लाल ईश ये मलाल ईश ये अब ईश ये बैर ईश
या
Transcendental. Just
one. Thank you.
Not enough
for you.
Explain. How do we explain?
I think each and every person here had a smile when you were saying it.
Yes.
Yeah.
The largest amount of videos that I saw was like people can feel the connection when you sing. We must say that.
Yes.
Thank you.
And you really have a great control over your scales, I think.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you.
He's a professional, bro.
No, I'm not professional, Siri. I'm still learning. you are quite talented. You are singing so well without learning, I think.
We need one more. People are asking in the chat box.
Yes.
Yes, please.
No, yeah, no Valam, yeah. Please.
No
Valam.
Oh, no Valam.
Kalank.
No Valam. Kalank.
Yeah, or you can use Shayad. If you
learn
Shayad,
I can sing, yeah. I don't remember the scale. Okay, without it.
Shayad kabhi na tu.
Sorry.
Shayad kabhi na keh sakun main tumko kahe ना छेड़ो तुम शायद शायद मेरे ख्याल में तुम एक दिन मिलो मुझे कहीं पे गुम शायद जो तुम न हो रहेंगे हम नहीं जो तुम न हो रहेंगे हम नहीं न चाहिए कुछ तुमसे ज्यादा तुमसे कम नहीं जो तुम न हो तो हम भी हम नहीं जो तुम न हो तो हम भी हम नहीं न चाहिए कुछ तुमसे ज्यादा तुमसे कम नहीं
yeah. It's very difficult to sing without scale actually
but still it was amazing
thank you
it was like we are speechless at touching with matlab amazing
I need the recording of this mail
I'm saying we need a YouTube channel
totally
yes yes okay,
yeah.
YouTube channel
we
definitely
yes yeah
special
yes
thank you
like we used to call you Arijit of you know Anand even if we didn't mention that now you know the new ones already guessed that like you know
Yeah. Thank you.
One more song, please.
She never did.
We
can't have enough.
We don't have that much time, I think.
Even I'm learning lessons from
your voice and volume.
अरे अरे, Sirin, my volume.
Oh, the lot of people are asking
that. Just a minute. Wow. Hello. Am I audible? Hello.
Yep.
Yes. Yes. रोज राते के सवारी चालता फरता आने तारा विचारों मारता गापा तारी बोल की आंखों जाने खोलती बातों हर बात माँ हुए मजानूं रे के वालूं माँ बोले आबोने वालूं आबोने आबोने के दिया दिल ने सगाई के माड़ी चलाउनी भवाई ओ ता थे ओ
या
वाओ थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू सो मच भैया
एंड आई हैव टू से थैंक यू सो मच टू यू ऑल बिकॉज हम लोग नहीं कर सकते थे लाइक इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू लाइक यू नो एवरी यू हैव टू मैनेज एवरीथिंग यू हैव टू मैनेज दैट ऑल्सो ऑनलाइन सो या सो ग्रेट जॉब एवरी वन
वी हैव अ ग्रेट टीम या सो दैट्स व्हाई इट्स पॉसिबल
एंड या थैंक यू कविता एंड मुंजाल टू बी अटेंडिंग दिस ब्यूटिफुल इवेंट
Oh, the pleasure's all Kavita? ours.
Wow, Kavita, you have to sing.
No.
Oh,
Tara Sachi, I can't sing. No, no. I mean, everybody wants to leave with your voice and all of these beautiful, talented people we had so far. All of their voices in mine, not mine. So, no, let's end where it was ending.
No, we want it. Possible.
Come on, such a beautiful
thing.
One line, two lines.
Yes.
Come on. So I'm just gonna ask everybody to, you know, lower their volume. If it's at 90 after listening to Bill, go back to 10, right? So that, you know, there's no casualties from me. Okay, listen, giving a disclaimer here for everybody. All right. Okay, just give me a minute. Let me see if I have to say it. Okay. All right. I hope the volume's at like 9 or something. Okay, not even 10. Ajee pata sita hai kahan shuru kahan khatam ye manzil hai kaun se No, that's it. One line.
Wow.
Are. I think it's
four lines, please, Kavita.
We need more.
This
is the max I can do without having any casualties.
અમદાવાદ છૂટું નથી તમારે હજુ અમદાવાદ જ છો તમે હજુ
ઇવન
યુ આર ઇન બહરીન
યસ યસ આઈ એમ ઇન બહરીન બટ ઓબવિયસલી આઈ સ્ટીલ બિલોંગ ધેર ટોલ યુ
લાઈક વી વુડ લવ ધ નેક્સ્ટ ટાઈમ યુ સિંગ ફેવરિટ વન
ઓર ઇટ
ઇઝ ટુ લાઈન્સ
નો નોટ ફેવરિટ ધો આઈ મીન
ઓકે ઓકે
I still remember, Didi, you did something with the beats, something something like this.
Oh, the cup song.
Yeah.
I'll do it if I get to hear you once again.
Okay.
Go, Siri.
No, yes, no, go, no, Siri.
Oh, my God. I couldn't have said this. Oh, my God. Really? Are you asking me seriously?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, just four lines. I can do it.
चुरा लिया है तुमने जो दिल को नजर नहीं चुराना सनम पदक मेरी तुम जिंदगानी कहीं बदल ना जाना सनम हो ले लिया दिल हाँ है मेरा दिल हाय दिल लेकर मुझ गाना बहलाना चुरा लिया है तुमने जो दिल को नजर नहीं चुराना सनम बदा कि मेरी तुम जिंदगानी कहीं बदल ना जाना सनम
अमेजिंग
ग्रेट
अमेजिंग एब्सोल्युटली लव इट सच अ ट्रीट
थैंक यू सो मच
नाउ कविता
I was hoping people would have forgotten this by now.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Now you're sitting with a cup around me. All right, I'll go get a cup. Until then, maybe we can hear one more song. From maybe Nandini, Ayushi, maybe.
Yes, ma'am, sure.
Still very new members, you know, who haven't even joined. CJ?
Yes.
Yeah, so we are left with it actually. That's the special part of the event, you know? Yeah, so
you know,
now
these
we
people
have...
just joined the college and they're just the part of Anantyu. So those guys, we really welcome you all to the Anant family.
So
they don't even have their ANU ID, so they are very new, fresh.
Yeah,
the fresh. Very great value
here.
Yeah, so the special appearance of our event. Joining us live, we have our new batch of 2021 performing for us. So first, I'll call upon Shivansh. So he will be singing for us. So let's cheer him up, guys. Yeah, Shivansh.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
One second, just let me set up my stuff. Okay, tell me if you can hear this.
Yeah, I can hear that.
Yes, yes, we can.
One second. कच्ची डोरियों 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 से मैनू तू बांध ले पक्की यारियों 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 ने होंदे ना फासले ए नाराजगी कागजी सारी तेरी मेरे सोनिया सुन ले मेरी दिल दियां गल्लां करांगे नाल नाल बैठ अख नाल अख नू मिला के दिल दियां गल्लां करांगे रोज रोज बैठे सच्चियां मोहब्बतां निभाके सताए मैनू क्यों दिखाए मैनू क्यों ऐवी झूठी मुट्ठी उस केरी साके दिल दियां गल्लां करांगे नाल नाल बैठे अख नाल अख नू मिलाके ਅੱਖਾਂ ਤੇ ਛੁਪਾ ਕੇ ਰੱਖਾਂ ਅੱਖਾਂ ਤੇ ਸਜਾ ਕੇ ਤੂੰ ਐ ਮੇਰੀ ਵਫਾ ਰੱਖ ਅਪਣਾ ਬਣਾ ਕੇ ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਲਈ ਹਾਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਲਈ ਹਾਂ ਯਾਰਾ ਨਾ ਪਾਵੇ ਕਦੇ ਦੂਰੀਆਂ ਹੈ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਖਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਛੁਪਾ ਕੇ ਰੱਖਾਂ ਅੱਖਾਂ ਤੇ ਸਜਾ ਕੇ ਤੂੰ ਐ ਮੇਰੀ ਵਫਾ ਰੱਖ ਅਪਣਾ ਬਣਾ ਕੇ ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਲਈਆਂ ਯਾਰਾ ਨਾ ਪਾਵੇ ਕਦੇ ਦੂਰੀਆਂ ਮੈਂ ਜੀਣਾ ਹਾਂ ਤੇਰਾ ਮੈਂ ਜੀਣਾ ਹਾਂ ਤੇਰਾ ਤੂੰ ਜੀਣਾ ਹੈ ਮੇਰਾ ਦੱਸ ਲੈਣਾ ਕਿ ਨਖਰਾ ਦਿਖਾ ਕੇ ਦਿਲ ਦੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਨਾਲ ਨਾਲ ਬਹਿ ਕੇ ਅੱਖ ਨਾਲ ਅੱਖ ਨੂੰ ਮਿਲਾ ਕੇ ਦਿਲ ਦੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਰਾਤਾਂ ਕਾਲੀਆਂ 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 ਨੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਦਿਲ ਸਾਂਭਲੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਹਾਣੀਆਂ 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 ਦੇ ਲੱਗੇ ਤੂੰ ਨਾ ਗਲੇ ਮੇਰਾ ਆਸਮਾਂ ਮੌਸਮਾਂ ਦੀ ਨਾ ਸੁਣੇ ਕੋਈ ਖਾਬ ਨਾ ਪੂਰਾ ਬਣੇ ਦਿਲ ਦੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਨਾਲ ਨਾਲ ਬਹਿ ਕੇ ਅੱਖ ਨਾਲ ਅੱਖ ਨੂੰ ਮਿਲਾ ਕੇ ਪਤਾ ਹੈ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਿਉਂ ਛੁਪਾ ਕੇ ਦੇਖ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਮ ਸੇ ਨਾਮ ਮਿਲਾ ਕੇ ਦਿਲ ਦੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਨਾਲ ਨਾਲ ਬਹਿ ਕੇ अखना ये अखनो मिला के दिल दिया गल्ला
थैंक यू
so lovely
amazing bye amazing
thank you
I was really
love to hear you in college
thanks
wow
beautiful
like even they don't know us for them it's really little strange okay still he did that he had the confidence in him to sing a song so it was really good
I've actually seen some of these guys once or twice, but yeah, overall it was a new experience. I'll be honest, I was actually really nervous by the time I joined, but the crowd is honestly so, like, it's so, it was reassuring, it was comforting for me. I got very relaxed by the time, half an hour or so, and it was a good experience.
Wow. We appreciate you.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, our audience is really nice, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Huge thanks to all the audience who are just staying with us and cheering us performances because they really worked hard for this. So, without fear, thank you so much. Yeah. Who's next?
So next we'll have Rutan, who is a drummer. So I think it will be something really special. So let's move on to Rutan and.
Yeah.
Let's see his live performance.
By special, you mean 30 seconds because I was too lazy to write anything.
Audio is not working, I think.
I think we'll wait for him to get it done. I think he won't be able to hear us.
Someone is saying they can hear it on YouTube.
Oh, okay. We'll ask her once more. Look at his energy, man.
Can he be seen? Can he see us?
No, I think so not.
Hello.
Hello, bro.
Rutin.
It comes and goes.
Yeah.
We'll have to ask him for once more.
Bro, we couldn't hear.
We couldn't hear. Could you? Your mic.
We can't hear you yet.
I think he should put us.
Rejoin.
We can't hear you. We can see you.
Now we can.
भाई चिल्लाने की जरूरत नहीं है.
Just play a little part and then, you know, just you can ask us that if we were able to hear it or not. Can we do that?
Maybe you could just bring the mic closer.
Yeah, he can put on the microphone inside.
Yeah, yeah.
Just keep it over there.
Can you use your earphone or something?
Hello Rajesh, this is from the tech team. Can you just place the laptop or whatever device you are using in front of the bass? Like the bottom drum, then we can hear it.
Okay. I think. Yeah. Can come back. Okay. While we're waiting, I think till Rutin is coming back, I would just like to ask everybody to kindly fill in the feedback form, which will be floated right now in a minute. It'll just take 30 seconds of your time. Please help us make this event even more better next time. And yes, we'll find it in the chat box. I think it's back.
Hello, voice check.
Yeah, better.
I'm just going to play a couple notes. Just tell me if you guys can hear it.
Yes.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, perfect.
All right, 1 second.
Rajesh, we can't hear you.
Hello.
Rutan, we can't hear you actually.
Again, there is an issue. We need to tell you.
Hey, bro. Can you just place the mic in front of the bass?
The mic is there in your back. Can you keep it in the front?
In front of the bass. Open up the headphones. Detach the headphones. Place the phone in front of the bass. Or tell someone to hold the phone for you. Otherwise, we can't hear the audio.
Okay. This is difficult. I'll just try to go for 20
Sorry
seconds.
Sorry for the inconvenience, but yeah, it's drums.
Okay. I did not work.
Somebody in the chat said that it won't work because of the loud sound.
Can you guys do a thumbs up if you can hear the noise?
That's the issue. Yes, that's the issue. We can hear your first beat, but after that, the beats are not audible.
I have a suggestion if it's not working. So yes. Can we do it this way? We ask Rutin to play and record his performance, and while two or three other people perform, if he can do a video and send it to the backend team, then we can play the recorded video, if that would work.
Yeah, we can do that. We can do that.
Is that possible, Rutin?
Is it possible? You can just do the recording on your phone and send it to us. Work that way. You can do it.
So how is he going to share? Does he have the contact details, email ID or WhatsApp
number? Send it on the group.
I'm sending him an email ID and he can just mail that there.
Okay, then number le lo usse chat box pe aur jaldi ho jayega WhatsApp pe.
Main bhejta hu, main Sarthak ko bhejta hu.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
So yes, the feedback form is there in the chat. You can just take 30 seconds right now. Let us know when you're done and we just go ahead.
Sorry to interrupt, but there is this thing going on YouTube chat box, Siri Madhu poll. I don't know what it is, but maybe people are requesting something from Sirene. So if she could sing something.
I know, they are my friends. It's a Malayalam song actually.
Go ahead.
Go for it, Siri.
It's lovely. We have witnessed one. We would like to, you know, hear it again. And I have got so many texts. You should go.
Oh my god. Actually, you guys, it's a Malayalam song. It's my mother tongue language actually. I don't know anybody gets that. But still, hope you love it. So I'll dedicate this for my friends, who is named as Bitches. So especially for them, I'm dedicating this. So yeah. Mm-hmm.
madhupole peedamarai manasage aragai nanaye madhupole peedamarai manasage aragai nanaye inayay shalabham pole இணையாய சலபம் போலே நீயும்
That's it. Thank you.
Amazing. That's amazing. Thank you so much, Nandini. Thank you, Sirin, for this wonderful performance. Thank you so very much.
Thank you so much.
Amazing. And I see Kavita is back.
Okay. Thanks to the lovely audience for such suggestions that Sirin could sing this in front of us today. Yes. We have one more newcomer left, right, girl?
Yes. So we have Jill, she is going to perform for us. So.
Hi guys.
Hi Jill.
Can you hear me?
Hello.
Yes.
Hey. Yeah. So I'll start.
I see Kavita is back. So Kavita,
you are not gonna, I was hoping, you know, all these beautiful voices would, you know, some, I, oh god, okay,
you wish.
Yeah, I do. Okay, just a second. Let me just set this up.
Srinath, we are ready with Rutin as well.
Oh, okay, awesome.
Yes, let him go first then. Let him go first.
Okay, yeah. Okay, cool. Let's go with Rutin then. We are good to go. Thank you. Absolutely amazing, Rutin.
Amazing. That was a power pack.
Yes, absolutely.
Where is Rutin? He's not here.
Rutin?
Okay. If you are with us, Rutin, you did an amazing job. Like, we are all awaiting to see more of you on campus. Yes. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. All right. Again, the disclaimer, reduce your volume to maybe 9 or 10. All right. Okay. So I have a glass with me. This is the cup song. I think a lot of you must have heard it from Pitch Perfect. So I'm going to keep it like this so you can see me play. I think I'm visible. I'm not sure. Okay. Okay.
Kavita, can you just lower down your laptop screen a little more?
Yeah. Like, is this okay?
Glass, actually.
Can you see half of the glass at least?
Yeah.
We can see half of the glass.
I don't think I can make more space here. So.
Okay, you cannot move the camera back.
No, I don't have that much space now. It's already like 3/4 cantilever.
I think we can go ahead with this.
Okay, all right. Thanks. All right. I'm gonna take you for the long run. Hard whiskey for the wedding. And I show up, I expect sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow instead. Gonna miss me when I'm gone. Gonna miss me by my hair. Gonna miss me everywhere. Gonna miss me when I'm gone. That's it. I think it was a little off beat, aage peeche thoda, but yeah.
Oh, it was amazing. Thank you.
It's something new.
Oh, Dad.
Thank you.
Got to learn so much new from you.
Yes.
Yeah.
And now, I think we have a set of surprise performances from the audience coming up for us. So at first, I'd like to call upon Yukti. Yukti!
Hello!
So I think you can directly start to surprise them off.
Okay, so everybody watched Shinchan, am I correct? In your childhood?
Yeah.
So uska title track hai Shinchan ka. So I guess so everybody knows this. So here I go.
हेलो मेरे दोस्तों, मेरा नाम शिनचन्नू आर है और मैं आज गाने वाला हूँ. चलो गाना शुरू करते हैं. पागल ये पागल वो पागल कर दे जहाँ भी ये जाए, देखो करता है कैसा दीवाना सबको. ओ शिनचन, मेरा नाम ही शिनचन है, मैं शरारत से भरा बड़ी मुश्किल में पड़ी मेरी फैमिली नुहारा. Come on baby, I'll get it done. Chiru, 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 se gume, hum tum jume. Nacho, nacho, oh, dekho kaisa gira du. Oh, shin shan, kabhi ye uchalta hai, kabhi ye machalta hai, har dam bekabu. Rude karta hai, nahi nahi gadbad, tumko hasa dega shin shan. Bye bye, dosto, shukriya mera performance sunne ke liye.
Just amazing, bro.
Surprises every time with something.
Thank you.
Mind is blown. Like, I cannot imagine that, you know, Yukti would sing this in just like 2 seconds.
Yeah, we are watching Yukti for the whole, you know, the whole event. Yeah. She was there in the screen. And yeah, yeah. We never thought she would come up with something like this.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Next, now we are, thank you so much, Yukti. And now one more performance we have by Koronika.
Okay, so I thought of singing a bit of Ayat. Birud Bhaiya really inspired me and motivated me to this. So I'll try my best. 1 second, I'll just check my scale and back. तुझे याद कर दिया है, तुझे याद कर दिया है, आयात की तरह कायम तू हो गई है, कायम तू हो गई है, रिवाया तुझे याद कर लिया है. थैंक यू.
ग्रेट, अमेजिंग. सो वी आर ऑलमोस्ट कमिंग टुवर्ड्स द एंड. ऑलमोस्ट तो सही है, थोड़ा सा. जस्ट sharing the Google form for feedback again in the chat box. I would request everybody to kindly finish. Just 30 seconds lagega. Please take so abhi ka 30 seconds le lo, or at least save this link WhatsApp mein share kar le apne aap, and you can just do that. And tune bhar diya form.
Need any help?
Sorry,
need any help from the tech team you called? I was
out. No. Thank you. Okay.
Just 30
seconds. Audience hai meethi. Starting se energy full and feedback bhi in time. Are bhagwan ki kripa hum par bahut hi badhiya.
The feedbacks will lead us to more such events, and we really want all of you, you know, to just
absolutely.
I think Tactic Cam team can also share the link in the YouTube, so that we can get the feedback.
Yes. And this brings us to the chota sa ending, thoda meeti.
Yes. Okay. So, for all this bunch of diversity we have in our whole club, and for all of you who took out time from your, you know, busy schedule, and, you know, just you, I saved internet a lot, internet for today, just like me, all of you have put that. That's a huge thing today, okay? Like, everyone is running for this thing, and we would, like, we really want to thank Team Raghansh for taking this, you know, initiative, doing this first ever virtual music
Eve, our performers who made this event in a beautiful version, our club heads, our former club heads, also our recent club heads, and student council, also Office of Student Services, our technical team, also our Anantyu Virtual Campus, who are working so hard to get this thing together. A huge, huge thanks to you guys, and also Anantyu University, who gave us this platform, who bring us all together. So it was a huge thing. So thanks to all of you for being with us. And yes, my co-host Srinath, you want to say something?
Yes, thank you. Yes, audience, Zoom ki audience, YouTube ki audience, jo hamare Anantyu Virtual Campus, jo Discord pe hai, uski audience. We have been working very hard ki, since everything is happening online, we came up with this idea of making things virtual. Jo campus life that we missed first year, kitna hi complain karenge after a point, right? So being solutionaries, we came up with this idea of having a virtual campus, trying to simulate our virtual experiences. And our team Virtual Campus and our tech team today has been an integral part of today. Aise hamari backbone, hum to aise sab log ko maza kar rahe hai, but making sure sabhi ko ekdam top notch maza hai. Everybody who has been a part of this, from audience se leke back end, sabhi ko hardik hardik dhanyavaad mera.
Thanks to you, Srinath. So Srinath, thank you so much.
Thank you, Meethi. And at
thank
this
you note, so much all the hosts, anchors, front stage, backstage, Srinath, Meethi, thank you so much. It was really an amazing show. Thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you. Anyone else from our audience would like to say anything before
I would like to say. आपने सबको थैंक कर दिया बट विदाउट यू दिस शो वाज इनकम्प्लीट एंड द एनर्जी व्हिच यू ब्रॉट इन इवन इन दिस टाइम्स ऑफ पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन एंड एवरीथिंग एंड क्रिएटिंग सच अ ग्रेट वाइब श्रीनाथ एंड मिथि इट वाज रियली ग्रेट टू हैव यू एंड रियली लकी टू हैव यू एज द होस्ट्स थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू थैंक यू
थैंक्स टू यू फॉर गिविंग
श्रीनाथ मिथि मचा दिया ब्रो
एंड वी नीड द यूट्यूब चैनल And we need a YouTube channel.
Yes.
Okay.
Totally.
Thank you.
Yes. So, abhi sab log aisa music ho gaya and alvida ho raha hai. So, I would just like to sing two lines. Achha chalta ho, duaon mein yaad rakhna. Mere zikr ka zuba pe suwaad rakhna. दिल के संदूकों में मेरे अच्छे ख्वाब रखना चिट्ठी तारों में भी मेरा तू सलाम रखना अंधेरा तेरा मैंने ले लिया मेरा उजड़ा सितारा तेरे नाम किया चन्ना मेरे या बेलिया Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you very, very much.
Amazing.
Thank you so much, Srinath and Meethi.
Next time, Srinath is performing.
Yeah.
Definitely.
So on the behalf of as a club head, on behalf of me, Joyal and CJ, I would like to thank all of you. All of you have joined here, especially Meethi and Srinath, and all the people who have worked behind this as the tech people, the tech team, everybody. So I can't just mention all the names, but still, from the core of my heart, I'm thanking all of you for joining here, for spending your time for this event. Yeah. So thank you so much.
It was our honor to come here. It was so much fun for us. And this was like a gateway to all the, you know, out of the stress, because obviously there's so much negativity right now. And this was like the most cooling session we've had. I mean, it was so relaxing and it was so much fun. We need this more.
Thank Amazing. You so much, Manshi. That
so
was
just
great.
To add this so that we can have this continuum fun. There is a chat. May we have added the link of the virtual campus where we would like to see you guys. We are meeting every day after 10 to for sure. You can join in any time of the day. Just tag one of us in the chats and we'll be there. And let's make such more amazing events to come in the future.
This
let's
energy
go.
Never ends there. This energy also never ends there.
Yes.
Also, as an alumni, I want to add something.
Yes.
I'm proud of looking at Dragons right now. Like the talent. Wow, it's amazing.
We never have seen so much talent at this one platform. It's really amazing to see where Raganshi is right now.
Yes, and kudos to all of you to, you know, make it this big. It's amazing seeing all the participation today, and what a fun event. I mean, this was a much needed stress buster, as Manushi rightly said, and amazing job, the entire team, our hosts, audience, back in everything.
From start to the end. So, thank you.
Around the pleasure is all ours. Involved in this process.
I mean, it wasn't a session that we felt that it was boring or it was getting, you know, stretched out. It was so much fun. We don't want it to end, but obviously we'll have to because everyone has to continue with their assignments.
Get back to life. But this was fun.
We can meet again.
Yes, definitely. Absolutely.
For sure. Find us on Discord and we're there till, I don't know, 6 a.m. every day almost. So join us.
See you guys.
Guys, the whole event was stupendous. Itna jabardast event maine pata nahi kitne dinon mein nahi dekha.
Bahut hi khatarnak
tha. Matlab there is still a big smile on my face. Due to some reasons I won't be able to switch on my video, but bahut hi sahi event tha. Matlab words kam pad jayenge aise, and I guess Kavita over here, Munjal over here, I guess we all are alumni from the university. मेरे को तो अभी लग रहा है कि टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस रागांश क्लब एंड द वर्चुअल कैंपस, सो मेनी कूल थिंग्स हैपनिंग एंड सच अ टैलेंटेड बंच ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स. शायद मुंजल, कविता, हम लोग को वापस एक बार एडमिशन लेना पड़ेगा. लेट्स स्टार्ट सर्चिंग फॉर सम कोर्स. लेट्स बिकम स्टूडेंट्स वन साइड इन ऑल ऑफ देम. सही है. कौन कौन है अभी?
बैक इन टी कंटिन्यू. डू वी स्टॉप द स्ट्रीम नाउ ऑन YouTube?
Yeah, if the event is done, I think we should stop the stream and the recording.